what nation it chooses from the lessons of history says a great deal about what kind of nation it is.
And so the fact that today we celebrate the principles of liberty and equality and the fellowship of all men and women,